nigga crazy from the ring. Cut it up, bitch, give me head, watch it sing. More hoes bring them, bring them, all of them treating. Once they get to coming, they don't care about eating. Knife work, come work, haters get the message. Getting wet t-shirt in the streets, all messy. Hit the seat, bless me, bless me. Raise me up healthy and I won't stop rapping till all my niggas wealthy. I'm about to bang on the nigga head like a kick drum. Be with the lean and the loud, got me so numb. Why would you want him? The demons, they on him. Telling me to kill a fuck boy when they call up. Back up a whole one, pieces like cookie crumbs. Staying up for four nights, eyes look like red lights. Mercedes Benz headlight, shorty gave me head right there on the block. Where we setting up shop, we don't care about cops. We got eyes, we gon' watch. No chaser in my cup, and it's filled to the top. And even though this shit hot, motherfuckers won't stop. When it's on, you get another rock. All around the clock, take a chip off a brick, get it off off top. Make my whole mouth numb from the shit that I got. And the haters gonna plot, but this a part of the game. We gon' put them on the wall, then nigga, all the fame. I'm a trap game nigga, 24-hour. Bust another lick, take a pull of the shower. Shootin' at your wives, robberies on your cowards. They fuck that money, you ain't got that power. I'm a trap game nigga, pouring up a bottle. Live like TG, full speed on the throttle. Drink away the sorrow. Sometimes I feel hollow when my niggas hit the street like it ain't gon' be tomorrow. My bro came with a nickel plated 4 pound. A good dog never let a motherfucker down. Got a call from my hound, he say he got a town. We just serving this to be and ain't nobody fuck around. 100 niggas at a round table with 100 pounds. I shot the sheriff, hit him with 100 rounds. Some niggas ride phones, but they looking like clown. Boy, he'll hit you with that whistle if you see you out of bounds. Graduate from the plate, now we scrape marble tiles. Tape on your mate, I gotta have it right now. Tape on the 8, everybody hit the ground. Cape on my cape, super ways that come down. I got a cold spot in my heart for the law. They shooting at my people like they trying to go to war. We be thinking revolution while we serving out stores. I'll be right here if you need a little more. I'm a trap gang nigga, 24-hour. Bust another lick, take a pull of the shower. Shooting at you ops, robberies on your cowards. Give up that money, you ain't got that power. I'm a trap game nigga, pouring up a bottle. Live like TG, full speed on the throttle. Drink away the sorrow, sometimes I feel hollow. My niggas hit the street like it ain't gon' be tomorrow. I'm a trap game nigga.
She make my scalp stiff. She don't miss a drip, clean outfit. Yeah. slugs, I be throwing death. Marble on the floor, these is polo sweats. I hit the road with soda, get a double tech. That's a coke stretch, that's a good flex. Third leg, drop a gut check. One finger in the air, spin, Randy Savage. Ain't one for the low, you know I had to snatch it. Gas, cookies, haze, how I'm triple stacking. You walking with a baddie, that's a good habit. Rabbit and his money looking like some cabbage. I know you Elmer Fudd niggas wanna grab it. Daffy with the scope, the drilling cinematic. Ric Flair with the chair, the win is automatic. Yeah, 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 I had a good day. I didn't even have to use my AK. Started from the bottom, now I'm good. When I touch your tank, you know I'm good. You talking real spicy, yo, what's good? I pop and make it hot, like what's good? Started from the bottom, now I'm good. When I touch your tank, you know I'm good. You talking real spicy, yo, what's good? I pop and make it hot, like what's good? Started from the bottom, now I'm good. When I touch your tank, you know I'm good. You talking real spicy, yo, what's good? Pop and make it hot, like what's good?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you should be sleeping. This is the Stoner Hours.
Roll up.
You are rocking with your stoniest Prezi Trap.
Roll up.
Trap gang in the building.
Trap gang in the motherfucking
Captain
building.
Captain Trap in the cut. And we have our Trap special Vader guest in today. Trap we got the guys from Banakai. Did I pronounce that right, guys? Because I'm a little
You said
I'm
it right.
Slick.
You said it right. Banakai.
We're here with family. Banakai in the building.
This is my guy.
We're here with family. Peace and love, everybody.
Mind you, my guy, Skanky's my guy. In case you guys didn't know. Let me let it be known.
Prezi is my guy.
He's been my guy since Orange Razors.
Word up. Since the big, doofy Orange Razors, man.
We call those the click clacks.
Word, man.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we go way back. Skanky, what's going on with you, brother?
I'm cooling, brother. You know, just happy to be here, man, rocking with the Stoner Hour, man. You already know, man.
Yes, going we're sponsored down. By Fonto and Backwoods.
Sponsored.
And everything that you roll up with.
Word, man. The best stuff on earth.
That shit.
You know? We don't do too much dabbing, but we dab every now and then. You know what I'm saying? So what's new? What's going on? What's up?
Yeah, man. We got the new radio show out right now called the Banakai Hour. You know what I'm saying? That's every Saturday from 10 to 11 on B-Box Radio. And then the Banakai Extended Hour every Monday morning on WRAP.FM. You know what I'm saying?
That's popping. My guys is busy.
Word, man.
My guys is busy. Any new music coming out yet?
Oh, yeah. Well, I got on my boy Valentine album dropping on my label on the 8th of September.
Okay.
And then my new project is following right behind that. I got one called Out of Nowhere. No date. It's just out of nowhere. Just going to smack niggas. You know what I'm saying?
From the rap mantra himself.
And then me and my boy Keo got a new project we working on called Unapologetic. And we got the Euro Tour coming with that.
Euro Tour.
Word.
Tour is a lot of smoking, ain't it?
Oh man,
I know that's a lot of smoking.
You know Amsterdam is on that destination. You know what I'm saying? It's on that list.
Let's fly. Yeah. That sound real good
The true Mecca for stoners. That's Mecca right there.
Shout out my homegirl Sandy over there too in Amsterdam, man. She always keeps the homies' lungs dirty when we get over there. Word.
Roll up, dirty lungs only.
Word.
You hear that, ladies and gentlemen? Dirty lungs only. It's the only way you can board this flight. As if those lungs are dirty.
Black lung society.
And the goal is to get astronaut high.
Get stoned.
To kiss the moon, ladies and gentlemen.
Word.
You have to kiss the moon.
There's no other way.
Yo, it's the Stone Hours and we stoned right now, just in case.
Yeah, super duper stoned.
You know what I mean? That's what this shit is about. Roll sun up.
Even the food is stoned.
Word up. Shout out to Jamaican Jello, because the shit that I'm eating.
Jamaican Jello.
A lot of y'all don't want to eat right now. You might be hungry, but trust, a lot of y'all ain't fucking with my plate.
Have you ever had food that gave you the munchies?
Word.
Straight up.
How you going?
You gotta
eat?
Say that in a Bismarcky voice.
How you going?
Have you ever had a
catch
girl?
The munchies? That's crazy.
She's just a friend. Have you ever had the food that gave you the munchies? And then you was like, blah blah blah.
This that rocket ship shit. This the shit rocket that sends it to another
Buzz
planet.
Lightyear, huh? That's what you calling it?
Super wasted is in the building. Super
Clark Bent out this bitch, ladies and gentlemen.
Clark Bent has ripped his butt.
So what's
up,
going on? What's everybody doing up to? How was the weekend? Everybody enjoying shit? My weekend's a little off because power didn't come on this weekend. So it's like.
Yeah, that threw me off, man.
And you know, Con Ed got their money, but power's still off. You know what I'm talking about?
Come on over here now. What's up with the little kids? No, the little don't support the little kids. The little kids World Series
for the record,
over here.
Captain,
come on, we always gotta support
all
the kids.
Sports,
if y'all don't,
ladies and gentlemen,
if y'all don't support the kids, how we gonna get on with this life that we live in now? Unless
you
support the kids, everybody in their life gotta support their sons, their daughters, and everybody.
Preach on, Captain.
That's why the Little League World Series is on right now. Give all these little kids a chance to show their fathers they doing the right thing for their sons. All right, even now while we're here, everybody doing something good for their sons right now.
Word up.
You feel me? Let's keep it real. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
watch the
preach.
Little League World Series. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, on a Sunday, hey. Preacher did come on this Sunday, though, right?
Yeah,
I'm going to have to check that out with
Monday,
the man when I get
looking
home.
Looking good this
it's
week.
Monday,
I'm going to have to check out Preacher when I get home.
It was
the bomb. The bomb, bomb, bomb.
But you know what's even better about Preacher?
What?
Watching it on weed.
Too high to roll up.
Cause you know there's like there's two different types of television. You know, ladies and gentlemen, there's television, and then there's television on weed. You know what I'm talking about?
Word up.
Cause once you on weed, this is how you experience and you get to appreciate that 4K shit. You feel what I'm saying? Cause if the colors are popping at you, it's only popping if you're high. Or am I bugging, dude?
You guys agree with me? You watch TV with your shades on?
You know what's real? I'm about to start sleeping with my shades on. And a Scully for the culture.
Ah, that's Gully.
And I'm going to do it for the culture, though. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to start taking pictures before I go to bed. You know what I'm saying? And it's going to be me with my shades on and a Scully and a blanket. You know? And I'm going to hashtag it, thugging from the sheets fast.
Ah.
You know what I'm talking about? And I'm doing it
thugging
for
from
the culture.
Sheets.
That's what's going to make it valid. You feel what I'm saying?
Thugging from the sheets.
Oh, press,
it's
man.
A way of life. I see you have your shades on.
That's why I asked you. I know you in the clouds. I know when I used to smoke, I used to watch TV with the shades on and shit.
Yeah, it's a beautiful feeling. Yeah. You ever played your GTA 5 with shades on? It's like, yo.
It's a whole different world.
It's just the best, man. You know what I'm talking about? GTA 5 online. I see you got the grills in the tops and bottoms. Yeah. You cold capping?
Yeah.
This guy
it's
over here.
Like that, you know.
He shaded up cold capping. So you rap
gang,
as well?
No, I don't rap. I don't rap. I'm just starting.
Mm-hmm.
I have Skanks here, the Mauler, help culture me in the beginning. But I'm more helping Bankai from the. There's no label on what I do.
Okay.
I just say I'm just majoring the universe, just trying to manifest what the universe is trying to put in my brain.
Mm.
Well, you are a co-host on the Bankai Hour radio show.
Yeah,
you're
a co-host, though.
Yeah.
You know, that's a good feel. That's a good position to be in.
Yeah, facts.
You know, just living out what manifests us.
Yeah.
And he said he used to smoke, ladies and gentlemen, but I still smoke. You know what I'm saying?
The world keeps spinning. The world keeps spinning. Captain Trap already know. The world always keeps spinning.
Captain Trap.
Always know. Right.
Captain Trap is in the
get to that bag.
His real name is Captain
bag.
Tester on this show because he's like the OG Smoke. So when we get in new strands, he hits it first.
I get everything first.
You know, he hits it first.
Building.
Give it to him.
And right now, the show, today's show is sponsored by a great strand. We like to call it Trap Gang Kush. A new batch just came in. Shout out to the good weather of the summer. You know what I'm talking about?
Definitely.
These heat waves and a lot of rain.
Rain make everything grow good.
The fire, mighty green thumb.
Fire.
So how was your weekend, Trap Vader?
I'm rolling on 3 hangovers right now.
He's on hangover 3, ladies and gentlemen. He's shooting for today.
And I'm not going to get into any details.
Jack D number seven. You kids don't want to get into details.
You kids be,
what's up?
I don't want to glorify nothing tonight.
It's supposed to be a track game world.
I mean,
over
the kids
here
should be tucked in because this is a late night show.
What's up with the track game world?
They should be tucked in.
So, see how we roll?
I mean, talking how you feel, bro.
Yeah. No secrets over here.
How did it start? How did it end?
In the kingdom.
Is it over yet?
Is it over? No. What?
We did a lot of breaking days. Nights turned into day. Heavy dosages, y'all.
So Trap Vader, ladies and gentlemen, is still going from Friday.
Trap life.
Heavy dosages, y'all.
Gang gang, gang gang, gang gang.
Don't mix and, your shit, y'all.
And the rap. Hold on, let me.
If I'm going to say something, let me say something, man, because it's an epidemic going on, y'all. Too many kids are dying. Y'all getting real high. Don't mix your shit, man.
Don't mix your shit, unless it's your weed.
Yeah, mix
There's
your weed.
There's nothing better than taking good weed and mixing
mix
it with
weed.
Gooder weed.
Take your time.
You know what I'm saying?
If you're going to do drugs, you might as well stay in school. You got to get your
good
dosages right.
You know, you can't come out bad if it's good on good.
You got to know your math.
That's mathematical, right? I'm busting science. Yeah. Is that how we say it, God? I'm busting science. It's mathematical. Good on good gives you more good. You feel what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? That logically makes
That's
sense.
That's only science. We all took science.
Look at that.
A lot of science going on.
Remembrance of
the science and the knowledge, boy. A lot of science and the knowledge.
A lot of mixing
you love
different
the science.
Chemicals of the periodic
good,
table.
Get gooder.
Real spaceman shit.
Spaceman shit? We exotical? Yeah. I mean,
I'm a musician. I can do it.
I went to sleep today and then I woke up and decided that, you know, I feel like sometimes you gotta change your life. And I wanna shout out my older cousin, Wolf Trap, who's spreading the knowledge of the organic
shout
life.
Shout out to A, you know Wolf Trap.
And I feel like nothing goes
trap
better
game,
than
trap
a nice
game,
blunt.
Trap game.
And when you get the munchies, you get yourself a bag of organic chips.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Put them Doritos down, ladies and gentlemen. Pick up your Deep Rivers. Get that black truffle in your life.
Yeah.
Or some rosemary aloe. You know
that
what I'm saying?
Deep River potato chips is bad.
Yeah, get some. No
deep
GMOs river, on my munchies.
No GMOs and not chips.
You hear that? No GMOs on my munchies. What you guys feel about that organic life? Y'all pushing that no GMO wave or y'all fuck with GMOs? You fuck with GMOs?
You know.
Occasionally, you know what I'm saying? You fuck with GMOs?
Here and there.
There's nothing wrong with GMOs did a lot for you. You know what I'm saying? We all are sponsored by GMOs.
I grew up
Is that
nice
fair to
tall.
Say?
I think I grew up nice and tall.
And before we get so too good. Deep into the show, I got to make sure I shout out the cameraman, Night
shout
Vision.
Out. Video himself. Shoot after this shit. You know what
you
I mean?
You know what I'm saying? He has a couple of web series coming up, Good Thoughts, Bad Vibes.
We ain't going to sleep.
He got a couple other projects under his belt.
Yeah, you already know. You
gotta
already
check
know.
This guy out.
You already
shout
know.
Out.
Peace,
peace,
he's
peace.
He's a dangerous
tonight.
Kid because
shout
he does
out.
That camera night. Thing, but I know he know how to do that mic shit too. I ain't gonna spread. You know, I don't talk on other people's shit. But listen, I'ma talk today. My guy Knight, he has some shit, and he's more than likely gonna make the Prezi album too. We gonna finagle that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That Bandcamp album,
game.
That iTunes album, you know what I'm talking about?
Trap
original
game,
beat shit. We gonna get him. You know what I'm saying?
Trap.
However, we got a problem to get him into the store. We gonna get that guy. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't know, but we coined his name, Night Vision Trap. It's official. Prezi said it, so it's good. You know what I'm talking about?
He just dubbed you Night Vision Trap. Live on the Stoner Hours.
Live on the Stoner Hours. We have Fly Trap in the building too, ladies and gentlemen.
Young Fly Trap.
He's here. He popped in. He popped out. You know what I'm saying? When Fly Trap pops out, it's an event.
Word out. Shout
out to you.
You
know what I'm saying? You got
to
do nothing but smile at that.
Fly Trap in the building.
Oh, and happy birthday to my guy, Tony Class. I just came from Shingy at the Sea. I almost got lost at the Shingy Sea, ladies and gentlemen. I was so high.
It's still Leo season. Everybody get fucking
facts,
high
facts.
Right now. Everybody get
Oh, you a Leo too, good brother?
Drunk.
Yeah, my shout out my boy Blue Bill.
Shout out.
I'm the last day, matter of fact.
The last day?
Ooh. Yeah. Peace to the God. Yeah, peace, young lion.
You're looking.
Yeah.
My wife is an August Virgo.
That's me, but I'm Leo all the way.
Okay.
Peace to the lion. It's still lion season. Everybody get high.
Shout out to the birthdays in August. I fuck with August.
But shout out to my son and my daughter. August. All right? Say that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Big sister.
Birthday next week. Shout out to 22. You know what I'm saying? That's her birthday to my older sister. Many loves to my older sister, the only one that I love in my life, because we only got one sister.
And we all got sisters, and we all supposed
to make sure we take care of our sisters on this earth.
Facts.
You feel me? And this is coming from Captain Trapp.
Facts.
All right? Take care of all our sisters.
Yo.
All the black queens.
Yeah, I would like to.
My nephew, right? He's born on my same birthday.
Uh-huh.
And I was born 10:40 p.m., and he was born 10:40 a.m. Mm. Hell yeah.
That's a good number to play too.
Which one, 10:40?
That 10:40, that's a double number. That's a double zero in there. Dollar get you four. Gotta watch out now.
Virgos, y'all got
to watch out for that flip when a dollar gets you four.
Turn up Virgos.
It's a good flip right there. You know what I'm talking about?
Slurry.
Yeah, I know
you're walking in with a dollar, Leos. Come out with 400.
I'm still getting high for y'all.
Yeah, that's a good pot. Mm-hmm.
A dollar? You said 400?
Yeah, if you hit it, that thing come out.
That's five.
Nah, you put a dollar in it.
What? I caught the number today. In fact, I caught the number today. I just thought about it. I caught the number today. Yo, I caught the number straight today. That was so fly. I wasn't even expecting it. And it just came out the moon sky. Track game style.
I don't know how much a straight four-way is.
You needed that money for from the sky. You say, God.
Straight four-way come out nice.
God bless you. Bitch be allowed. Lock me right here. All praises due to Allah.
A dollar straight.
You know what I mean? That money can't.
On a three-way is five.
Chopping
it
out.
I'm sure of it, bro. I caught that before.
Talking numbers?
Yeah, we talking numbers.
Three is not.
$3 straight is 500.
This one, all right, 500.
Yeah. So, matter of fact, this is how we gonna solve this issue right now. Before this music break, Captain Trap.
Yeah.
What's a dollar straight on four way?
$5,000 all the way, every way, everything.
And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's where we're going to go into this music. We'll be back with you
with
more Stone for the Stones.
Yeah, yeah.
Stoning hours all day, every day. All right?
Five
tracking.
For the dollars. That's a even better come out.
Building with the guards, vendor is the squad. Caught the Prezi Ray and he still beat the charge.
Boom!
Trap game click, the new teacher charm. I put the cocoa in the pot and whip it with a wand. Barrel part, I whip it harder, get me Lamborghini. Alligator floor seats, diamond drip, pinky. Reese, that's your death wish, Brucey with the blinky. Life's a bitch, I finger fucking choke her with my peepee. I'm still doing magic tricks, rest in peace, Houdini. You saw the work, now you don't, I call a trick a jiffy. Dirty is my piss, but I still work the city. Smutty dancing in the pussy, free the GS Nizzy. I put some money on your head, drunk with a pair in 3D. Stretching motherfuckers out, free yoga from the grippy. Head tap, double tap, yeah, it's a Rizzy. Smoking out the bed, more gas than the giddy. What up, what I'm basing, got the basement looking litty. Poppies wanna front, low dirt, get busy. Beam on the Mac, red dot, no hickey. Face shot or chest shot, you damn right, I'm picky. Building with the guards, vendor is the squad. Caught the Prezi red, and he still beat the charge. Trap gang click, the new Cheech and Chong. I put the cocoa in the pot and whip it with a wand. Building with the guards, vendor is the squad. Caught the Prezi red, and he still beat the charge. Trap gang click, the new Cheech and Chong. I put the cocoa in the pot and whip it with a wand.
I'm blowing out smoke, side stroke, get my side chick. High fucking all night, shit, I need to hydrate. Breaking down the Primo Coca-Cola down on my plate. Bitch took a hit and the bitch said the shit was great. You could be my cheater, trying to treat her with the cheater. But she'll give you cause you sipping, nigga, you can never keep her. She real fly, women need a real street feeling. When they walking down the street, they still feel the dick in them. Smoke a whole pack, I'm high like a Georgia pine. Shots of Douce till I'm out my fucking mind. I'm the new Chung Brown, nigga, black lung. Cheap till I'm numb, bitch, Brooklyn's where I'm from. Time to separate the real kings from the lames. This the type of shit that gets you in the Hall of Fame. Kill another track, dead rappers in your grave. Live on the mic, the one and only trap gangs.
Building with the guards, better lit the squad. Caught the Prezi red and he still beat the charge. Trap gang click, the new Cheech and Chong. I put the cocoa in the pot and whip it with a wand. Building with the guards, better lit the squad. Caught the Prezi red and he still beat the charge. Trap gang click, the new Cheech and Chong. I put the cocoa in the pot and whip it with a wand.
pulled over in the trap, my black Mac in the Gucci purse. Leaning with my Nina, bitch a creeper, she would shoot you first. I'm always in the kitchen, Pyrex whipping, rocking Pablo's work. Before you run off the plug, you gotta catch the fucking body first. Presents from the trap, ready glove, watch me chop the work. Slay kill, beat the pussy, off her look, she fucking squirt. She do the Akinelli every time I do the homework. I load the price on jump shot, out of obvious want to call for work. Kids on sight, no hesitation, watch my head just work. You got the blick, we got the blick, but we throwing fucking hurts. I'm blowing on gas, little nigga, this the first verse. You don't gotta drop a bag and make a thotty fucking twerk. I'ma buy the dollar, four quarters, couldn't change that. 100 for 100, nigga, this is where the flames at. You wore a vest, you did your best, tested, that's a sample fact. Woke up sipping Henny, wrote some A's, now it's Gentle Jack. Leaning with my Nina, way of life, and a fucking song. Little dirt nap, I made a strip about that black thong. Trap gang, Prezi, Ricky, Bobby, don't get the facts wrong. Speeding with my Nina, you damn right, this my fucking song. Leaning with my Nina, way of life, and a fucking song. Little dirt nap, I made a strip about that black thong. Trap gang, Prezi, Ricky, Bobby, don't get the facts wrong. Speeding with my Nina, damn right, this my fucking song. Goose and Deuce, boy, I've been overproof. You niggas recording tracks, I bring the crack in the booth. Mike J shit, got diamonds on my shoes. Domestic diamonds in the fish shell, nigga snooze. Slime a green cush, my nigga fly, call it ooze. Bodies in the flowing wall like Boosie said choose. It's the game, get your life, you call the stand. Got your wife, I'll pay the price. He told us life was really right, that's really right. I gotta shoot a belly rap and squeeze it tight and keep it tight. No ratting in my game, from the sewer, fuck a turtle life. Belly for the wind, sour gummies got me tweaking right. I'm stuck up in my ways, it's the life that crown bait. It's the feds, stole a Rico, I'm putting Rico in the fucking grave. Got the plot dug already, I ain't even bust a sweat. Trap game, Prezi, I'm the leader and the hitman. Talking about that dope, I'm the cooker and the pusher man. Leaning with my Nina, way of life and a fucking song. Little dirt nap, I made a strip about that black thong. Trap game, Prezi, Ricky, Bobby, don't get the facts wrong. Speeding with my Nina, damn right, this my fucking song. Leaning with my Nina, way of life and a fucking song. Little dirt nap, I made a strip about that black dong. Trap gang, Prezi, Ricky, Bobby, don't get the facts wrong. Speeding with my Nina, damn right, this my fucking song.
Yeah. Let me tell y'all about today, right? So a nigga on his way getting himself a pair for the shingy at the sea. Shout out to Tony Class. Happy birthday, my
yeah,
nigga.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I stop in the supermarket to get that good salad. You know, you gotta put something in the system before you start drinking that liquor, you know what I mean? So I'm in the supermarket grabbing a salad. The two cashiers is like talking to each other. They looking at me, pointing. So I'm like, nigga did a check, you know what I mean? A quick self-check, like, spilled something on myself. You know what I'm saying? I bump into something, fuck is on me. So now I get to the register. She says, you somebody, right? I said, who, me? Me? She said, nah, you somebody. Like, I said, what are you talking about? She said, I saw you in the store. I saw your picture in the store. I said, the store? She said, yeah, in the Snickers store with all other famous people.
Yeah.
Who are you? I said, oh, I'm Prezi Trap. Trap Gang. You know what I'm talking about? I said, oh, shit. So then they had flashbacks to me. Now I said, yeah, I did run up in that spot, caught some Snickers or twins and all that. You know what I mean? And took a little flick. What's the name of that store, baby? Lee's? Sneaker. Shout out to Sneaker King on Utica.
Shout out to
because he made me somebody. You know what I'm saying? I just had to let you guys know about that. You know what I mean? But yeah, so we got Rap Mantra in the building.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We got the course.
Blue Bear.
Blue Bear in the building. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Rap Mantra. Yeah, I know this guy for a very long time. How long you been doing the music, man?
Man, for years, man. Word, man. But since a little youth.
I remember when you used to freestyle on the porch, man.
Since we was running around with them orange on box cutters.
You was the only one with the rap notebook. Word. Yo, he had the rap pad then.
He had the plan.
Word the mother. I remember that shit. Yo. You had the pad then, bro. We was plotting on running the park,
word.
Holding the park down.
Word up.
And the homie had a pad then. That's the focus. And that's why he's the rap mantra right now, ladies and gentlemen. He's one of the best.
That's when I was problem child them days. That was my handle. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. MC Light used to be my manager back in them days when I used to be doing shows.
Dope. Shout out MC Light.
Shout out MC Light.
Real hip hop shit.
Word. That's Milky Sister.
Word. I was a little nigga, like, when I was doing them shows when we was running around, they didn't even want to let me in the clubs, like, because, you know, liquor and all that. I used to be having to politic hard at the doors.
Yeah.
I used to always get in, man. I used to always get in, man.
That's what's up, man. And he been pushing it still.
Word.
Pushing it still. He said he has a European tour coming up. A Euro push.
Shout out my boy Keo Itachi.
How many countries
in France? You know what I'm saying? Well, we still on booking right now. So anybody that want to get in on the action is going down this fall. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And we're going to be in Japan in December too.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? With my man Omen 4-4. And we got a show with Omen 4-4 this Friday coming up, matter of fact, with General Steel, okay. Tragedy, Gaddafi. Okay. Who else on that bill? It's a dope lineup, man.
Yo, I got one request as a pal for that Japan trip.
What's good, bro?
Can you bring me back the new episodes of Dragon Ball Super?
Why not?
I just want to get that.
Because I want to see myself.
Because, yo, there's nothing better than smoking weed and watching Dragon Ball Super. Did you see that? What was the joint? The Tournament of Power.
Oh, yeah, that was crazy. That was hard.
Jorin.
Yeah.
How the kids say now? He was OP.
Word.
He was OP. This Trap Gang Kush is OP.
Shit is real.
Everything's OP nowadays with these kids, man. It's OP, OP, OP.
But shout out all the peoples in Japan, though, man.
Shout out Japan.
Japan is a good look, man. No matter what Trump said.
I love Japan.
You know what inspired me most about that?
I love Japan.
You love Japan? What makes you love Japan?
And I just love it.
You just love it?
Yeah,
the scenery, the visuals?
Yeah, I like how they had embraced hip-hop in the early 90s, too.
Word. How did they do that, really, though? How did happen?
It came to my eyes. It probably was before, but I know when the Wu-Tang Clan came on the scene, how they got embraced and the love, like they were showing the Wu in general.
Mm-hmm.
That's what opened my eyes to Japan love for hip hop.
Well, you know what's crazy? Because the Wu-Tang Clan is from Chinese movies, though, right? That's Chinese. Yeah, it's Kung Fu, right?
Yeah.
In Japan, was karate? Or was it Kung Fu? Which one? How it went? How did it go?
In them old flicks, though, I seen both, though.
The samurai joints
Japanese
was the samurais. Oh, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Right. Yeah. And the karate shits is the Chinese. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about?
Word up.
Kung Fu is Chinese?
Kung Fu.
Yeah.
It's Chinese, bro.
Yeah.
What you mean Kung Fu? Like what?
Kung
Martial arts, he talking about.
Yeah, Kung Fu is Chinese. Yeah.
But the samurai is Japanese.
Okay.
All that sword play and all
so
that.
So that's like, what's that?
Ninjutsu.
They got the
Japanese
mob too, is what the
Asian mob talking about?
What was it? The Yakasaki and the some other
and
shit.
And the ninjas.
The ninjas. Yo, you remember when niggas tried to change nigga to ninja?
Yeah.
They was like, yo, my ninja.
Yeah.
That had a quick fade. I wasn't jacking it for the fact. You know what I'm saying? It didn't flow right with me when I was high saying my ninja. Because if I'm going to say my ninja, I expect someone to fly out the tree with the sword and cut that nigga that was staring at me wrong. You know what I'm saying?
No, I fear you, Prezi.
And he's supposed to go away before the body drop.
Right? You know, you're supposed to see the body near you. Right, Prezi? Tell him, Prezi.
Can I get a hand for my real
body
ninjas?
Near you.
My real ninja.
That's an episode to be born.
When you say my ninja,
right?
Comes out the tree.
You're not even supposed to see that body next to you.
He just came out of somewhere. You know what I'm talking about?
Yo, you know what?
You already know.
Yo, they feel this too, because they're the first ones like that bomb the United States on their own. It's the first thing Japan, so I shout out.
They was
Japan.
The first ones to pull a gun back.
Yeah.
That's a fact.
Shout out Japan.
Because them brand niggas after that tea party, they said they want to call me. They ain't want to fuck with no more tea, right? They was like, we don't want y'all red zingers.
Your
peppermints.
Shit.
We going to fuck with some tea with milk. They was fucking with tea with
cappuccino.
Milk. After that tea shit. But yeah, Japan really did. They did pop up. They
got that fearless mentality.
They pulled that gun. But you seen what happened. They got spanked, though.
Yeah, but.
They got spanked. Who was that? That was Einstein that gave him the A-bomb, right? That was Einstein? I don't know. I ain't going to talk history facts.
I call it need some slack.
Drop it.
Stoner Session history fact. Historically, yeah. Einstein developed the A-bomb.
Let them know, Prezi.
And he was stolen from the Nazis.
Talk that shit, Prezi.
And they drove him away in a Beamer.
Tell him, Prezi. Talk that shit, Prezi. That shit, Prezi.
Stone Hour facts.
Yeah. There we go. So I'm talking about.
Yeah, yeah. So back to this love for Japan. So how you, I mean, what you planning on doing about that? You just going to leave him alone? You going
to. No, no.
When y'all go in December, you.
I'm going to go with.
You going to look at some property?
Who knows?
You going to fill out a job application? Because I know me personally.
No job application.
When I went to Denver, I fell in love so much, I filled out a job application.
What year was that?
This was in 2015.
What was it about the legalization?
It was the weed. It was the weed. You know, it's always the weed that brings me to most places.
You ever plan to open a dispensary?
That's one of my goals, actually, to have the Prezi Trap dispensary, pushing all of the different Prezi strands, you know what I'm saying? My Kush strand, my Haze strand, Sour strand, a hybrid of Haze Sour. I'm going to call it Hasawa. You know what I'm saying? Some shit like that.
So it's gonna happen. You put it out there in the universe, so it's yours.
Well, dispensary. We gonna sell Dawa wings. You know what I'm saying? And Kush Mac. You know what I mean? Shit like that. It's gonna be on sale right at the spot. It's gonna be a soul food cooking weed spot.
You know I don't smoke no more, right? But the last time I was smoking, Dawa there was trying to buzz on. Girl Scout cookies. What's the hot shit now?
Like, I mean, smoking. Right now, you know, if you ain't moon rocking, you gelatoing. But Trap Gang Kush is popping. I ain't gonna hold you. That shit got a nice taste. You know what I'm saying? What was the shit we had the other time? The mango. No, you remember the mango? The mango. Trap Gang Mango. Shout out to the scientists for when he bring that back. The Trap Gang Mango. That shit was exclusive.
Everything was fly that with the fucking Kush.
Oh, my God. That mango.
What?
Oh
that mango.
God.
What? We thought we was somewhere else on another island somewhere.
It was like floating, right?
Floating, right? Right?
Remember
blue
that
water?
Shit?
Blue water?
Nigga said, I got to the room without moving my feet.
All my fishes and everything? Oh, Nick my said, God.
Well, that Trap Gang
we
mango.
Just had
we
our
was,
feet in the water, right?
I went
then
to
we
the bathroom without moving
water.
My feet.
Your feet were just twinkling in the
I
water.
Ended up
like,
in the bathroom.
Oh, my God. Is this real in the Trap Gang world? Is this real in the Trap Gang world?
That's a fact.
Oh, my God, boy.
Captain Trap is not lying. He's telling you the absolute truth, all truth, every bit of the truth. So besides Japan, what other spots you think about? Sweden takes in hip hop kind of heavy too, you know.
Oh yeah, man. Where Pepito? That's
He's from Germany.
No, Bulgaria. Bulgaria. One of them spots though, we working on some spots over there. He got like three spots. We supposed to do two at the end of the year. Mm. Shout out my man Pepito.
Word. Pepito. Shout out, big bro. Pepito. Get them dates lined in for the gangs,
word.
Too, man. You know what I'm saying?
You already know.
Because, you know, Trap Gang want to do a European tour, too, man.
Word, man. You already know, man. That's where it's at. That's where the money is at,
we
want to
do a European tour. We want to do an Australia tour.
Yeah, down under.
All that shit, man.
How about, you know what? I think it's for forgotten market right now. The Caribbean market. Nobody, even though they like rap, too.
Yeah, but you know the only issue with the Caribbean market is, like, they're super strict on a curse word, man. But I don't understand why, because, you know, blood clot and bumper clot and scunt and cunt.
But it depends on where you go, though.
You say everything, but then it's like, you can say it, but you can't perform it.
Yeah.
Like, come on. What type of shit is that? It's a little different.
But
what's your thoughts on that, Vader? Because I know you're the king of Tobago, so you got to tell me. What's your thoughts on that, bro?
My shit is a little bit too explicit for TNT. I know that for sure.
They can't play your music back home?
They won't let me perform it the way I need to perform it. That's for damn sure.
Yeah, your stuff is banned over there?
It's not banned, but if I spit it on stage.
It will be banned?
They probably tell me to turn it off.
They tell you to turn it off?
Yeah.
But my thing is, like, fuck the stage and, like, go to the promoters, to the clubs and shit like that. So even though they even want to, you know, have events and shit, they might have a carnival or whatever the case may be, have events in the clubs and have, like, a weekend shit festival. Yeah. You know, it's always better to get around.
I mean,
because people always want something to do, look, out there.
On that show, Chicago Inc., Black Ink, they just ain't let that guy perform because they was fighting in the streets. Little punk-ass street fight. And now he can't perform.
Nicholas, I had mad issues with that. The only reason why I had mad issues with that, because they went there to support each other. And how y'all go there to support each other and y'all start rumbling in the jungle? And then all of a sudden, the guy that was doing the show was right there. If you was watching the show, that's why y'all was banned from the show. Because
yeah, but
the guy
I ain't gonna hold
that
you
was
though.
Breaking up the fight was the one doing the show.
I ain't gonna hold you though. Certain but London was looking a little too thing. Happy about
you
that.
Can't
like, he
do
wasn't mad
ghetto
enough for
things
me.
In the street when you're a rapper.
You saw the episode you watched, Black Ink?
You feel me? You can't do ghetto things in the
I
street.
I tend to watch any show
ghetto
that has more than four women
ratchet.
In the
it's
cast.
Always going to be ratchet. You feel me? You never turn your life into ratchetness.
It is what it is.
Why
you
going to turn your show into ratchetness?
More than four women in the cast, I'm going to look at it.
You're supposed to be on top, not on the low.
You know what I mean?
You feel me? What inspiration?
Even if
you
I'm
get
not really paying attention
streets.
To what's going on,
nobody
I'm
get
gonna
inspiration
look at
from
what's
that. Nobody could build on that.
Past.
Build on something positive.
My favorite movie,
like favorite
linking together, building together past. Everything. That's
oh, my
how
favorite
people get on.
Female cast on the show.
You don't
TV
get on
right
by
now?
Fighting each other.
That's a good knowledge. One. I don't know.
Captain Trap in the building.
I don't really know about that. That's a good question. There's a lot of different female casts I can tolerate for 30 minutes.
Pick one.
Some I could tolerate for an hour. Let me see. Ooh. Not really. Because she's only entertaining. The other one not really entertaining.
Think, Prezi.
Maybe Basketball Wives.
Basketball.
That's interesting.
I used to like that shit back
that's
in the day.
That's interesting. Yeah. I did watch it. I ain't gonna hold
those
it back.
Those chicks are really entertaining to me.
I did.
You talking
was
reality
on that
television?
Yeah, reality really? Television. Oh, Basketball Wives.
Oh, you just talking about television
yeah,
in general?
Yeah.
No. Basketball Wives is kind of real because they're all ex-basketball players. And they all got real money from their ex-husbands that they took all their money anyway. And then all of a sudden, y'all rich and y'all got a show. You feel me? All y'all exes. Everything is exes.
The name of the show should have been exes. I agree.
All the show should have been ex-wives. Not basketball wives. Ex-wives. You feel me?
There's only one girl on the show that's actually still married.
She's married. And that's the...
It's Jackie.
Right.
She's Jackie. Married to Doug Christie.
Christie. That's the only one.
What
that
was Doug Christie's accomplishment in the NBA?
He only had a jump shot. He's only given
did he,
like
did he had a ring? He retired with a ring?
I don't know. He had a jump
he
shot.
A he caught a chip?
I don't know. I know he had a
he
jump
caught
shot.
A, wow, the Laker legend.
Oh, I know
legend.
He had a jump shot.
Shame on me for not knowing who Doug Christie is as a Laker fan.
I know who he is as
an
OG.
On me, ladies
you,
a
you feel me?
Shame on me.
All right, here we go with the LeBron thing. Here we go with
I've
LeBron
been a Laker
thing.
Fan before.
I'm about
LeBron.
To turn it up now with the LeBron thing.
As you see, that Laker ball kind of faded, so it's been a while.
So who's your favorite Laker?
My favorite Laker of all time? Magic, man. Come on, man.
No doubt.
6'9", point guard. Coming up the court.
Play
bro,
center.
So sweet.
In the championship game. Who's
so
that?
Will,
who
you say,
that?
Will you say Magic better than Jordan?
Will I say he's better than Jordan?
Yeah.
He ain't got six rings.
I like his skills a little more than Jordan's. But then, you know, sticking your tongue out, being super cocky, that's just Prezi, you know what I'm saying? I was like, you know what I mean? I'm more closer to Kobe than Jordan, though. You know what I'm saying?
No, my favorite player is Ray Allen.
Ray Allen?
Why? Because he took out the Spurs? He
is it
because
they
Spurs?
Called him Jesus in the movie?
Especially for the
he took out the Spurs in the championship
like
game?
Shout out to He Got Game. Shot in Coney Allen.
Yeah.
Coney Allen, Brooklyn. Down
definitely
the block from Marlboro.
I played ball in that park, too. Just to make sure I played ball in that park.
With
you feel
Jesus
me?
Shuttleworth.
Just sure I was there reminiscing the movie. You
Jesus
feel me? I had to play ball.
I know people. I know people tuning in is like, yo, these guys talk about everything all over the world. Cause we're high and shit just pops in my fucking head and I speak on it. You know what I'm saying? Vader's faded, so he's barely speaking. I'm high. I'm doing the best direction I can.
And Captain Trap is still on the mode.
And Captain Trap is on the fucking mode.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
That's what upper management about.
Yeah, and I'm just doing my best to hold it together right now.
That's right. Prezi trap.
Prezi trap, right?
All day, every day.
Vote me for president. I'll do better than Trump, goddammit. You hear me?
What? It's a track game world. It should be a track game world.
Okay. It's time for some Prezi facts.
What? Let's get it on.
Vote Prezi
trap. Facts number one.
You know what I'm saying? Prezi trap for president, I'd have slapped them Russians up. Give me a round of applause.
Round of applause for that. I would have smacked
you. You steal emails, you play with text messages, I slap you up. Now,
here we go.
This is the type of president I am, okay, ladies and gentlemen? I slap you up for shit like that. Yeah. Rule two, what's his name, Lil' Kim?
Yeah.
The nigga Lil' Kim.
Lil' Kim.
Thank you, God.
Lil' Kim Korean. Jong. Yeah. Korean nigga.
I'd have slapped him up too, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey. Round the floor. Round the floor.
Prezi trap is your physical president, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the same color as Barack, but I'm more physical, goddamn. Yeah. I'm a physical motherfucker. Mm-hmm. Let me see. What else? What else I ought to fix? This economy, I'd have printed more money. Shit. I don't even want to applause for that. Because I would have printed more money. And then guess what, ladies and gentlemen? I'd have took it out of rich people's taxes.
Hey! Captain Trap, tell him, President Captain Trap.
Yeah, so Captain Trap would be my vice president.
I would get everybody Section 8. I wouldn't get nobody Section 8. I get everybody Section 8.
And I let Captain Trap be my vice president.
Everybody deserves Section 8. Because it costs too much to live in New York City. Get everybody in New York City Section 8. What is wrong with y'all?
And I'm sorry to tell you, I know.
You feel me?
This is the last Section 8. Y'all expecting with me becoming president that we'd just be totally legal in this country. Ladies and gentlemen, we will remain illegal. It'll just be more accessible. I'll just make it more accessible, baby. It'll still be illegal, baby. I'm sorry.
How about painting the White House black?
Nah, I'll just rebuild it. I don't want to paint the White House black. I want to hit it with a ball and chain and have it built by some Mexicans.
What is that about? Hold up now. What is that about? We've been over here for all these years. We should be building everything like JC said, getting our own stadium, the hell with the Super Bowl and everything.
Niggas already built the White House. Here go historical Stone Hour facts.
Thank you. That's what I want to hear. As long as I got to do with Stone Hours.
Everything is Stone Hours. The White House is located in between Maryland and Virginia. Yes, sir. Those were Confederate states. In those places, so niggas definitely built the White House.
You know what I feel about it? Back to me, yeah, thank you, back to me. Yo, you know what?
I will hit the White House with a ball and chain.
The White House is right here, 1639 Central Street. This is where the White House is at. Everything builds from this house.
And you know why I would hire some Mexicans to rebuild the White House?
From the hood and the club and everybody else to let everybody know, put our voices out there.
You really want
to
know why?
This is why it's 1639 Central Avenue. Lord of the Fly. Let's keep it real.
Anybody else rebuilds that Captain White House instead of building. Mexicans, it's going to take longer than the term that I'm in office to
this
get gonna that
This is
going to
be a real show tonight.
Room.
I'm this show getting good all of a sudden.
I'm hiring some Mexicans. That shit will be rebuilt
show
next
getting
week.
Good. I like the way this show is going now all of a sudden. Now we got entertainment. We got entertainment now. Thank you for the entertainment.
I know I'm right for that. We you know.
Yeah, thank you for the entertainment.
I'm a conscious president. I'm logical. So I do not lie. You understand what I'm saying?
You won't be tweaking?
Mexicans build faster than any other people.
You won't be tweeting? You won't be tweeting?
Nah, I won't be tweeting. But I'll be Snapchatting like a motherfucker. I'll be Snapchatting like a motherfucker. They be like, damn, your president on Snapchat all the motherfucking time. You damn right. No Twitter finger, but I'm motherfucking Snapchatting. You dig? And you might get a Snapchat from me that disappears in an hour. Secret Service shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, have a whole new Snapchat.
CIA.
My special
Central
Snapchat.
Central Intelligence of Idiots.
Well, motherfucking
CIA.
My messages disappear whether
you
check them
bomb.
Or not.
You dropped the bomb. Central Idiots of America. You feel me? The CIA, y'all gotta get your life together.
No, CIA stands
to
for
fucking destroy y'all right now. The president trying to take you out. How the president trying to take you out the CIA?
So if you trying to take out y'all the central idiots of America.
No, y'all gonna
be the central idiots of America?
No,
gonna let Trump take y'all out?
That's not what CIA stands for. CIA stands for cannabis inhaling amazingly. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay. I can
what
pull
out
with
what
that.
Talking about?
Yeah, it's still central.
What CIA you be hanging out with?
They dropped the ball on the election.
I can tell you the CIA. Keep dropping the
ball. Keep dropping. Oh, y'all gonna get fired. Keep dropping the ball. But how many people from the CIA got fired already? Count the numbers.
People in the CIA last longer than presidents.
Facts.
Hello?
What happened to the director of the CIA?
He out. Ain't he out? Why he out?
One person.
Hello, he ran the CIA. He out. Tell me why he out. This is Captain Trap. Tell me why he out.
Yo, stoner hours is just the hours for all the stoner people. And if you're not holding a blunt right now, you should be. You know what I'm saying? You should be rolling up. You know what I'm saying? Watching last week's episode of Power. And smoking, you know what I'm saying? Smoke a personal. Try that twice a day in your life, you know? Certain people just be passing shit around so much. Smoke a personal, at least twice a day. And ladies and gentlemen, it's time for another music break. And we'll get right back at you.
At you.
More smoke.
Crazy Captain
smoke.
Vader trapped in the building. You feel me? Stoner hours.
Yes. Fucking high as me and some kite, goddamn. It's a little dirt, Nat. 6 in the morning, shooters at my door. 5:45, I was on the stove. So fuck with creepin', ain't no lacking for a G. So I'm in the basement shooting up at their feet. Lil Durk Nap, yeah, that's the name. Your house favorite op, I put a bullet in your frame. Dirty Mac, dirty 40 shots, make a stain. Do it all by myself like Max Payne. Smoking on the sour mixed with OG Keith. Sloppy neck, fat ass is how you tame the beast. Lil Durk Nap, yeah, that's who I be. Don't play tough when you come around me. Master whipper in the kitchen, dirty in the streets. Your hitman need a bodyguard, fuck around with me. Lil Durk Nap like 7 times 3. She gotta change her panties every time she see a G. Bitch, I'm the man, absolutely true indeed. I gave the boys a ticket for speeding up on me. I know the feds is watching every time I'm out of cheese. But I ask for mercy, so I make them beg, please. Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap, you know the gang. Lil Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap. Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap, you know the gang. Lil Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap. Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap, you know the gang. Lil Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap. Went to sleep smoking, woke up Johnny Rocket. Haters calling West Bank, you know I had to stop it. Is it on my waist or is it in the pocket? Extra clip look like Twizzlers in my pocket. Lil Durk Nap on site, get it rocking. Keep a firearm in my Christmas Eve stocking. 3 ice cubes and a cup of sweet tea. I can be the murderer just like police. Lil Durk Nap, Prezi Trap, Mr. Super Super Back. Gold pot, gold scale, how you bring the super back? Leaning with my Nina, damn right, it's a dirty strap. Or you bitch the whole brick, make a spot a super trap. Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap, you know the gang. Lil Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap. Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap, you know the gang. Lil Durk Nap, what's his name? Lil Durk Nap. 45 caliber on his waist. Living on the run, always fighting the case. Pieces in the mailbox, pushing crack. Let me tell y'all a story about Lil Durk Nap. He was riding around town, robbing niggas for stacks. With some grimy little scraps and a tinted max. Smoking on blunts, straight to the mask. If you made a wrong move, they shoot your ass. Niggas got sloppy, boys started to flash. Somebody snitched, the cops moved in fast. Plus his hoe found his house on Google Map. Told some ops where he was at. Early in the morning, shoot out with the SWAT.
Cops got popped, my nigga Nav got shot. His girl had a baby boy months after that. The bitch named the motherfucker Little Dirt Nap.
Dirt Nap, Dirt Nap, what's his name? Lil Dirt Nap, Dirt Nap, you know the gang. Lil Dirt Nap, Dirt Nap, what's his name? Lil Dirt Nap. Dirt Nap, Dirt Nap, what's his name? Lil Dirt Nap, Dirt Nap, you know the gang. Lil Dirt Nap, Dirt Nap, what's his name? Lil Dirt Nap.
Prezi had to do one of these Jeezy joints, right? So dudes hard, hunting, learned the shit from pops. Give a shooter a pack, then you take the block. Once the haters watching, then your floats a drop. I know you sucker niggas out here playing with the cops. AR Red B, help me connect the dots. Thought he wanna pop sturdy Billy Rock. Bitch, you ain't getting nothing in my trap. But a little nap and a gold neck. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku back. I know you heard what I'm saying, nigga. I'm whipping up that Goku back. I'm dropping off the slab. You play op, I bring my shooters back. I'm tripping off a triple stack. Sour purple cookie wax. Gold seal rap. No jury, just to crack it back. Rack it up, I'm racking in the money bags. No sleep, just trap. Damn right, I super trap. Kitchen in the bathroom, bathtub, ice bag. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku back. Super trap, I'm super trap. Gold scale, gold mat. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku pack. Super trap, I'm super trap. Gold scale, gold mat. White clay squares, but the base is gray. One hitted Ruby says she can't feel her face. A1 whip, you gotta stamp the shake. Snatch the new workers up, doing speed dates. Straight to the bag, that's how I stay. Stretching out these grams, that's how I play. Bricks in the sky, this a snow day. Charge the bricks for the high, it's a great day. I put you uppies in the sky when the case spray. 100 shots in the clip, what the fuck is aim? The way I'm fucking on the bitch forever, know my name. I'm the drug that she craving, need me in her veins. Numb is the feeling, this is trap game. Focus soda hot. Get the ice tray. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku pack. Super trap, I'm super trap. Gold scale, gold mat. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku pack. Super trap, I'm super trap. Gold scale, gold mat. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku pack. Super trap, I'm super trap. Gold scale, gold mat. Super trap, I'm super trap. Whipping up that Goku pack. Super trap, I'm super trap. Gold scale, gold mat.
Yeah.
From the corner to the lobby, we was moving hockey. Millie with the shits. Nobody was moving sloppy. Bag running out of town. Hitters for the homies. Black PRPs with the 40. Keep your bitch on my body. Nigga, why you been mad? That money come in a gym bag. Front, if you want, have me line up your bitch ass. First take made you shook. I skipped going, did the Fox Dash. Black slump and black mask. Slump nigga gift bag. Old dog on the strip is how I manage the society. Eyes on money, A-Wax in the driver's seat. Beefing with the gang, ain't no question that I'm riding B. My rundown crazy cause havoc with my prodigy. Slugs open you up like it's an app on your body. Hey, yo, what's up, guys?
What up?
Stone Hours.
I thought we was in the cypher or something.
I was just high, man, reflecting on the day. Yeah, today. So, where can we find you guys at? Like, what's the Instagram? What's the
You know, the radio music? The radio show is on the Bankai Hour. You know what I'm saying? You can follow that on Instagram.
Bankai Hour. Give me a spelling of that, because I know some people at home.
You know, the Bankai is Bankai, and Bankai stands for Brooklyn Assassin Ninjas Killing All Instrumentals. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
No beat is safe. Everything is body.
Brooklyn, you heard that, and we go, we take it right back to the motherfucking ninja story.
Back to the ninjas.
They coming out, slicing, and they fucking gone.
Alarm, that's alarm.
They fucking gone.
But yeah, on Instagram, my joint is Flowfessional. You know what I'm saying? On Twitter, is the Rap Martyr. And then everything else is Skanksta Rap Martyr. And you know, BankaiFam.com, TheRapMartyr.com, and Blue.
O-O-R-O-N, 2 underscores, B-L-E-U-B-E-A-R. That's O-R-O-N, 2 underscores, B-L-E-U-B-E-A-R.
And I hope you guys got that fucking right. You hear me? Some good guys out here.
Thanks for having us on the show, my G.
Sure. I appreciate you guys coming up to the Stoner Hour show and rocking with the Stone guys.
And we got to have y'all on our show now.
We are the Cheech and Chong brothers, by the way. You know what I'm saying? I'm Cheechy, he's Chong. And we the guys that get high and super fucking stoned. Water bottle, get out my way. I'm in the camera right now. You know what I'm saying? I see my fucking self. Yeah, but so they call you the flow professional. Why they call you flow professional? I mean, like,
because you know, I'm a professional that flowing. You know,
let me hear a little something now.
You want to hear a little something? All right, you know, I'm always down for that.
Yeah.
So I said, which one I'm gonna kick? So many coming to the head. I like that. Let me see.
Yeah.
Check it out. You're no boy of mine. If you ever cross that line, I lost bitches, friends, and money, but I never lost my mind. I give a fuck how long you knew me, kid. Just don't play stupid. Shoot a nigga I grew up with that I used to play hoops with. This that come through your block and shoot up your stoop shit. That run up in your safe music. I drew up the blueprint. Who gives a fuck what you think? Save your 2 cents. Talk is cheap when you see me. You ain't gonna do shit. Don't be like them corny cats that we robbed for being too greedy and getting fat while we starved. Took a little time off, now I'm back on my job. Blew him and this bitch brains out while his back got massaged. We leave no witnesses, point blank, period. Yeah, we might call this shit a game, but it's serious. Just no going against this, you at risk. Bitch, my 4/5 rubber grip never missed.
Ooh, tough. Trap Vader, you have something too?
I was just about to say how you guys don't make a round like that. Niggas is high. I'm high as fuck.
Upper management.
About to light my split. Y'all got me doing shows.
Come on. Put them bars up in there. Put them bars up in there, Beta. This is what we came here for. Track Game World night, you bitches. Right?
My Let's God,
you know,
you know me.
Throw it up, you bitches. You know. All right, spit them bars. I want to hear something D from the dog side.
Oh, shit.
Number 7. You feel me? Shit. Bring it from the dog side.
Throw those names out over there, guy.
You feel me? Guy. You feel me?
Guy.
All right. Look. Number 7 on deck. Put that drink out.
Yeah, he has an album coming out next.
Yo!
Bastard King is the next mixtape on deck for Trap Gang. It's the mixtape I
Trap
dropping. Made him since. Himself.
When that's dropping?
Actually, whenever he gets done with it, to be honest with you.
It's
long overdue.
Yeah.
I can't talk for him. He got to talk for himself.
Don't forget, September 8th, man, that new Valentine dropping, man. Word up, man. Make sure everybody get that. It's going to be iTunes everywhere, man.
New Valentine.
New single
dropping.
Out right now.
Yes, and September 1st, Trap Gang will be on the Bankai Hour.
Yes, that's a fact, man. Gonna be a dope show.
That's dope. That's
Word.
Dope. And then I'll spit, because it'll be, you know what I mean?
I got you. Word.
I'm in a host mode, man. It's fucking Stone Hours. And
I might as well spit.
Somebody best spit before Captain Trap get nervous after all this night going on. All right, it's about to close out this show. Spit
close out the show with some balls.
I ran with the bows out. Smack these little bozos and came with my dough out. I'm Prezi Trap, man. That's a fucking fat man. I'm the fucking fat man with the big pack, man. Eating these niggas up in chumps. Smacking these girls up and rubbing them on their butts. I came for that money, pounds, and them fucking lumps. Dough by the hour, you niggas is Christmas chumps. Once time a year, flare, yeah, here. Murder one pop and pull hair real clear. Smacking the drawers and ripping bitches' underwear. He came around in the town with the pound. We out here. Freestyle off the top of dome for the creases. Beasts and Joe Leases. Murder, he grew the feces. I dropped the shiz business, nigga. I'm the shizit, rolling up splitsits, popping with the physics. We gonna close out this motherfucking stoner hour. We pop shit. Niggas and grop niggas for the whole hour. Uh-huh. I'm smoking on that trap gang kush, blowing out the hood. I'm about to return to the bush. It's trap gang.
You already know it's Captain Trap from the Ville, from the Hill, from all over the world. It's a trap gang world for all my stoners out there. Let's keep it real, keep it fly, keep everything nice. You feel me? Teach the kids.
Man, we about to
and
do a
watch
video
the Little
show.
League World
what
Series.
What video we doing right now?
Yeah, the little niggas.
Give it up for the little niggas.
What video
give
we
it
doing?
Up for the little niggas.
Give it up for the little niggas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Give
yeah.
it up for the little niggas.
And ladies and gentlemen,
shout out to
that's
the kids.
How you end the show.
Counting cause I'm never sober. I keep a hitter nigga with me like a chauffeur.